another dose of Modern Parents. So sit back, relax, and grab a snack. Wait a minute, does that have dairy in it? What about peanuts? You know, I really can't have gluten. If you hear these words often, well, chances are you or someone you know has a food allergy. So we went to the children's workshop to find out how to handle it.
I think people would be really surprised to realize that there's about 5.9 million children out there in the United States that suffer from food allergies.
That's right. People are allergic to many things, especially foods.
It can be very concerning, so it's something that you really have to look at and find ways to cope with it. You really want to be proactive rather than reactive. So you want to get out there to the school system and you want to, you know, get them informed.
Meet with the nurse.
My child has this allergy. If something comes up, what are we going to do? Is it a nut-free? Is it a gluten-free environment?
Don't be afraid to ask questions.
Who's administering meds? Where are the meds going to be kept? Are they locked? Are they in a safe environment? Are they at the right temperature? Who is able to give those meds if the nurse happens not to be there?
If your child has plans after school,
don't be afraid to call that parent and say, hey, you know, I'm Susie, my child is little Johnny, and he has a severe allergy. You know, do you mind if I come over and chat with you before he comes over for a play date? My child's going to be here. Maybe they're not going to eat anything while they're here. Maybe they're just going to have some water or some juice, and that's okay.
But chances are they'll want a snack.
If you want to try to keep it simple, pack a lunch for them and say, hey, listen, this is what my child can have. If you can just promise me that we'll try to stay in those kind confines of what's in this lunchbox.
Kids inform others too.
Because if a child has allergies, they've typically had them for their whole lives, and they've been groomed along the way to know, hey, if I have an allergy to peanuts, when someone goes to give me something, I may say, hey, I'm allergic to peanuts. Is there peanuts in this?
So next time you pack your child's lunch or snack, you may look at things a little differently. For more great advice from Children's Workshop, head on over to roadshow.com.